Okay, who is Moobot? Hey, Fly. You want to show him? I think we have another bot on the screen. Can you help me eliminate him? It literally says Moobot.
Yeah, that's one of ours. That's for us.
Oh.
Moobot is for the screen.
Whoops! I made a whoopsie! Yoshi battle! Yoshi chew!
I had to do it.
Whoa! Whoa.
He's retiring.
He's retiring. There's no retiring. There's only Smash. Smash from the day you're born to the day you die. And no, I'm not talking about the game!
That was perfect timing to hear that.
Stupid. This kid laughed. It freaking followed after made the comment.
This guy knows what I'm talking about.
Okay, so we got Jake and Sus in loser's bracket. Go
Jake
figure.
From State Farm.
Jake from State Verified. Farm and Sussis. Wait, no, Susup.
Sup.
Susaf.
Sup.
Susaf.
I think the middle S is actually silent, so it's just Sup.
Fuck!
It's like.
Loser! Fuck!
I really don't think I could do any better than that.
Fuck!
How do you spell that? A-C-Flem Ahmed.
It's really based on whether you like yellow or blue.
I like blue. What do you like?
Favorite blue, just right now.
Blue Brothers here. Blue Brothers, we support blue.
There's no green here, otherwise.
Yeah, otherwise you'd pick green.
Yeah. Maybe green.
Not easy being green. Find the rainbow connection. The brothers, the mothers, and me.
Oh, hey, Seven, how you feeling? Seven.
Seven's the person that's hosting us.
I don't know, but he didn't answer. Oh, he's running another zone. Oh, and Jake loses his first stock due to the chickens. It's the chickens, I tell you, it's the chickens!
No, that's my excuse for losing was the chickens.
I saw no chickens. Everyone needs to know about that, right? Are you pulling an Eric right now? Are you trying to shush me? Because you should know that just
not!
Does it ever once in a while?
No, it doesn't, I promise you.
Like 10% of the time it works.
It's less than that, it's like 5%. And that's if before you shush me, you're like, dude, please, stop. I listen to please. Please is a mercy word. You ever want me to stop annoying you, making fun of you, berating you, beating the shit out of you, just say please. That's the power of please. Oh, and we have a not so reset. Yeah, 65 damage difference. Sus is on his. They're both on their last stock, but oh, and he does the gimp and just. Wow, that was close. I really thought that could possibly hit. Oh. Jake from State Farm is. Oh, it's not looking good for Jake from State Farm. What would you say? Should have worn them khakis.
I don't know. I've seen bigger survivors.
And what kind of name for a chick is Jake? I mean, that wife wasn't too happy about that. The only question I had to ask myself after seeing that commercial was, I wonder how long that husband would hold out on a woman if she did that, if she embarrassed him like that. Just out of spite. That's gotta be at least a 2 to 3 month hiatus from sex for that woman. even if they are married, even if they have to see each other, unfortunately, for those 2-3 months, there's no way he's going to give her the D after embarrassing the hell out of him like that. You don't do that to your man. Oh, and Jake turns it around, believe it or not, and takes the first match here. Way to go, Jake. Hey, Jake, give a thumbs up to your fans. Jake, give a thumbs up to the stream for your fans.
Yeah, there you go.
A little information for all you in the chat, well, whoever else is out there. I'm actually in the process of making a logo for Smash Thursdays, and as far as I know, I'm pretty sure everybody here is actually in the logo. I know you are. Vince, Jose, Mike, other Mike, Matt, Nick, Jake, Sus, Sergey, you're in the logo too, aren't you? You're gonna be in the logo too, aren't you? Aren't you gonna be in the logo? Didn't you recently agree to be in the logo? Yeah, no, but didn't you say you wanted to be in it? I'm pretty sure you said that you wanted to be in it.
Really?
I actually happen to have the prototype copy of the logo, and see it. Oh, there we go.
Move over to the. So that's basically what it's gonna look like. It's gonna be pretty nice.
Yes! Oh, nope, my mistake. Nope. Sorry, Sergey. That's 23 people already, and I just got done adding that. You know what? Do you want to be in it? Alright. Well, can you tell just by looking at the stick figures which character they are? As long as you don't pick any of those characters, there's 23 of them picked, or 24 of them picked, so you have to pick one that hasn't been used. Huh? Yeah, Blink's taken. Oh, and he connects with Jake, so let's see here. Zero Suit Samus?
Yes, I can tell there was.
There isn't. All right, Zero Suit Samus. What costume?
Which one's that?
The blue or orange?
Blue.
Okay. Now I have 25 people to draw on this logo. Okay. So I'm not gonna have a life for like the next forever.
If you face it out, I mean, a person per month.
Do I look like a tiny guy?
There's only one time, and you should know what time I'm talking about where I face myself. Other than that, I'm just balls to the wall.
It's sexy time. It requires two people.
Hashtag sexy car.
This is I'm one of the weirdest commentators I know.
I'm sure there's weirder people out there, but they probably literally have mental disabilities.
I'm sure there's like a fraction.
Like, usually, yeah, people on one side and people on the other. I'm kind of like dancing on the string, just like doing backflips.
It'd be worse, your back is just long, awkward streaks of silence. And then staring and saying, and then staying in this person.
Hey, I play the game. I play Duck Hunt. If I hit the Duck Hunt stage, the first round of Duck Hunt will be played before the match begins. Everybody I know understands this. Right. Pikachu! So did Sus win that one?
Jake
is playing third round.
No, Jake won the first one. He came back. I think Sus won that one, yep. Wow, we are really paying attention here. Let's both give ourselves a pat on the back here. So.
I refuse to give myself a pat on the back.
Okay, I'll do it.
because, you know, teamwork.
Anyway, all right, moving in. We'll make up for it here. We're gonna actually do commentating here, and you know what?
I'm gonna do golf commentating. We're gonna do that. Nice golf commentating here. Okay, so we have. Shut up. I already made this.
Basketball commentating. We're here shouting and yelling all the time.
I already do that, so I'm gonna take it down a notch here, and I'm gonna do the golf commentator way. And we have Jake and Sus going at it for their last match here. They're both looking very nice here in the third match. Sus is just trying to make a connection and add a little more damage. He's at a slight disadvantage to Jake right now by about 30%. And a chicken is in play. Someone left the barn door open. The chicken is out. Yeah. Moving on. So we have Jake and Sus. And Sus picks up Jake in his mouth, I believe. And Jake catches him with the ground pound yet again, and Sus tried to go for the same thing, but from a much higher position, and next, but does not take the first stock away from Sus. They are both still going at it here. Oh, and Sus sets off the chicken. Do not get angry and hit the chicken, you will always lose. There is no love in chicken pound. Oh, and the ground pounds, but remarkably, he catches the edge. They are both really going at it, wouldn't you say?
I concur.
He concurs. Alright, so, like I said, we have. Oh, there's still. Oh! And then the time it took me to look away, Sus lost his first stock. So, Jake is at a slight advantage. Sorry, English. Dyslexia. You know, things we blame being clumsy on. Anyway. Okay, so Jake needs to put some damage in on Sus before losing that stock, but Sus is putting the smack down on him, but he will return to the stage, believe it or not. And Jake is moving. Jake is on his way back right now. Alright, so let's see here. 10%, that's not bad. That's a good start. Ooh, and he connects with the chicken. The chicken is in play, and the tail does not kill. Yoshi has... I've always been interested in, like, I always thought Yoshi was a medium, but I think he might be a medium to heavy slightly. It's a little bit heavier than Mario. You can commentate. You can just talk. That's all you gotta do. You don't have to look me in the face. That's
fine. I like to talk. What?
Well, if I look you in the face, I'm ignoring that. They see the back, they see the lice falling
down. Maybe I'm looking off an angle at the camera. At the viewers.
Possibly. Could possibly be looking at the camera directly.
I'm sure we lost like 90% of whenever I start commentating.
Oh, so Jake has lost his first stock. Sorry, I missed that, folks. They always seem to lose stocks when we look away. Maybe if we look away, the match will be over. Oh, not quite. Nope. Commentator's curse. Okay, so Jake sucks. Finishing up their last stock here. Whoever wins this match will move on to the loser's bracket. Hopefully back to grand finals, possibly. So the chicken has been grabbed and is in play. Jake has made contact with the chicken on Sus. Sus has taken the damage. 98 damage for Sus. Ooh, almost 100 actually. 50% damage difference between Jake and Sus. Not looking good, too good for Sus right now, would you say?
And
connects again.
More chickens.
Oh, more chickens. Gotta love them chickens. If you don't love the chickens, they'll kill you.
You can't block the chicken attack with this.
Nope. You can't block with anybody. You have to dodge it. Dodge the chicken. Or you can jump and dodge and catch the chicken. And Jake moves on, and unfortunately, Sus has been eliminated. Good matches to both Jake and Sus.
Next match is Sergi.
You did your Smash Country proud. Okay, next match will be Sergey and Dennis Thiemann. Sergey and Stannis Theman. Dan, say hi to your fans, all six of them.
And Dan, also, Dan, avenge me. Avenge me.
Hey guys, go ahead and give a thumbs up to the stream, all six of them. Or not. Or...
gotta burn my thumb into Ryan here.
An awkward thumbs up from Dan. Just...
like he's not sure what to do with his hands.
Okay, so if sir, we have a
now we got Link.
Yep, we have Link versus Link, and there you go.
Now I got the green.
And I got the blue.
I'm pulling for the original.
I'm pulling for the blue.
And my mana spear is pulled for the green, so you know, blue all the way.
They're not in water scenario. Blue has absolutely.
Blue is the better of the primary colors. Vote blue. Chicken is in play, been caught. Sergey has the chicken and makes connection on Dan.
If you want to vote for a dog, you can.
Although it's not easy to be green. I know I made that comment before, but it seemed a bit better than that. Oh, he rolls away, but he still gets hit with the bomb. Sergey is. Sergey might slight. Yeah, he is. Sergey is the better. better pick here.
Also getting beat by natural attraction to the coast.
Ooh, but the not so reset. The 13 damage. Reset and yeah. So they're actually pretty even as far as damage. And Sergey's getting bombarded with chickens now.
I feel like they're more aggressive towards them.
Yes.
Severely more aggressive than.
That would be an interesting programming if they did that. That like when you play as Angel, you're just like, get him!
Yeah, they're severely.
Ooh, and there you go. Blue all the way, people. Blue is the winner.
I mean, the sun did get in Sergey's eyes, so it's kind of hard for him to play.
What's so that?
The sun.
the non-existent sun because it's 11:46 p.m. at night, and we're inside. It's doubly naked, so we don't see the sun. There's actually
not seen Dragon Ball naked in the sun.
Not here. We have yet to master sorcery.
Whatever.
I'm gonna keep saying sorcery. I'm gonna keep throwing your face. It's okay. Everybody likes it.
That's obviously not good. Enough.
Hey, I need a straight man, and you're it.
Straight man.
Yes. Straight man. Ever watch Three Stooges?
Most watched
series. You're Mo Howard. I'm Curly and Larry.
Okay.
Thank you. That was not a reference to this. Thanks for coming.
I was actually like a first comment there. Straight man. There he is.
Straight man. There you go. Alright, so Sergey and Dan Esteeman going at it for the second match. Dan is up by one. And putting the damage on Sergey. Ooh. Blocked it with the shield, but it's still connected, unfortunately. Oh! And Dan loses the first stock
death
early
chicken.
On. Yeah, death by chicken.
Chicken back in play. Chicken is back in play.
Oh my god, did you just hear that?
I missed the background.
Here at Doctors of the Space, we are a fantastic non-supporter of the smasher known as Zero and his multiple chin scarves that he wears. And apparently there's a joke video going around of Majin Buu. Zero is Majin Buu saying, Zero's gonna eat you up! So Zero, we hate your fat ass. Oh, okay. Moving on.
Don't worry, Zero. I don't hate you. I'm just disappointed.
I don't hate you. I just wish you'd go away. I just don't like your face.
Something to do about your face.
Something about that scarf and your many chins.
Did you ever see that picture where he's got the scarf and then he has the multiple folds and I swear to God, it was the chin inside of the folds of the scarf.
Oh my god, it's hilarious! He's got the dumbest freaking smile on his face, too, I swear to god. Ooh, and we are going into extra innings here!
And the original comes back.
Okay. After an SD death by Blue. Do the chickens.
Hey, chickens is a legitimate strategy.
Noticing something slightly strange here with this. There we go. Alright, so, hey, duck on rolls. Nope, nobody, no one else wants to play. What? I'll play duck on whenever I damn well please. You shut up, Vince. Don't touch me, Vince. A little bit of logic from Vince, everybody. Rare occasions, indeed. Oh, no love for the chickens. Oh, they're both linked, so I guess that makes sense why they would get rid of the chicken.
Apparently, the most invincible creature in the high roll.
The funniest picture I ever saw with the reference to the chickens
was one where Link was in a fetal position, and then, like, you could see in the shadows that there was multiple chickens surrounding him, and it was just like, and his eyes were like all white, like he was a cartoon. It was like, he's just in a fetal position with multiple chickens surrounding him. It's all dark and shit.
Have you seen the Portal Gun one where he shoots Portal Gun?
And it's chickens. Yeah.
No, I didn't see that. But I guess that would be chickens. He had to be used chickens.
Oh, yeah.
And a Steam Man. Ooh, and he takes the first stock, so, and a Steam Man. Oh, but not quite. Oh, I'm not gonna say anything because. Oh, he catches the bomb. Gets hit with the down sword. And the up B, and that takes it. But not so reset. Yes, it is. Still not a reset though.
Now it's not even.
Actually, I'm very mistaken, guys. Okay, so. Go fuck yourself, San Diego. Okay, let's do lunch. I'm thinking lobster. Ooh, Danis the Man using the Gale Boomerang. I was always interested because if you notice where I was, because you know I play Link occasionally, right? I always throw the Gale Boomerang at an angle for multiple reasons. One, the angle that it's at still has enough of a slight enough curve that it can go far enough down that if he was like even down here and he just threw up, he'd still hit him with it. And if he dodges and he misses, like you said, he can pull back in and then just charge and up smash, but he'll set himself up that way sometimes. Or forward smash. Or a dash attack.
I think definitely has a variety of range.
This does. It's definitely a very useful move. But, unfortunately, yes, the original wins. Original wins. You know what? I have trouble admitting that. Original wins. So, Sergey moves on, and Danis Neiman has unfortunately been eliminated.
Dan, you have failed.
Good games to both, though.
No, there's not an almost. That's a failure.
And a little bit of salt from my fellow commentator here.
It's not anger, it's disappointment.
It's a little anger. It's a little salt. There's a tiny bit of salt packed in there. Somewhere in your butt, Greg. Where else are you gonna hide that salt? Okay, so next match will be... Oh, great.
My tears.
Apparently, the time has come for me to be kicked out of winner's bracket. You want to go ahead and commentate again?
I'll commentate again.
Alright, I'll be back.
Alright.
This shouldn't take long.
Shadow Man, take a
back to the worst commentating. Hello, kiddo Snook. Brings you to this side of the corner. Oh yeah, salty, salty. That would be me from someone not avenging my death, my loss. You know much about salt yourself? Now we got Pikapone and Shadow Man. Shadow Man being the favorite. Not to say Picapone can't bring it out, but he was definitely afraid of getting up from the seat of commentating to go over there.
Diddy Kong! Fox!
So we got Shadow Man pulling out Fox. Sonic! Going with Sonic, his main. It's altered your game.
3, 2, 1, go!
Your opponent's gonna be pretty salty after this game match. Yeah, I can already tell you that. Come back over here to commentate, he's gonna be all bitter. I can see why you can be quite salty for that. I got those pills for you. Right here, the pills. Well, that's salt. Pickapone is actually putting the pressure on. Up. Chickens up. Oh, Shadow Man doesn't play with chickens. I know Pika does. Nobody got time for that. Alright, we got one bet for Shadow Man over here. Saying you're gonna lose. Pickapone's too focused to have any logical comebacks or winning comebacks right now. More worried about the chickens. Yeah, he's got the chicken box. Lost a stock. See if you can't use this up. Restart. No worry, I'm not the normal commentators, I'm just eye candy tonight. I wish best of luck to that. Journey environment. Should come out one night here. Pretty close to reset there. And he set off the rage of Cuckoo. Death by smallpox. Shadow Man's playing with the chickens now. He normally doesn't, but... yeah. And Fox takes a win. But I didn't take that bet. Fine, local. Where's local? Like, are you in this area, or are you someone that frequents here? Thank you. definitely a little bit far from local. Not too terrible. Private. Actually pretty close to Canada just 2 days ago. About, I was literally on the border. I was at Niagara Falls. That kind of idea. I was literally on the border. I was gonna go across and grab my passport, so I was unable to make that venture without being stuck in Canada. Not being a native to the north, I've only been up here for about a year. It's kind of not too familiar with the provinces of Canada. It's kind of mad I didn't bring that out there. But. And there you have it. The favorite won and lost our underdog. Yeah. There's some salt right now. Yeah, he's really salty for that loss.
I played.
Ooh! Oh man, hurt your feelings! You gonna cry, bitch?
It's still right here, Street Fighter. Fight against Street Fighter, bro. Money match. I know how to do money combos. I draw a portal circle all over your ass. Who's up?
Next match. I don't know.
Aren't you competent, idiot?
Yes, I'm doing stuff.
I'm not a dragon. No.
Well, that was a sack drink.
It says
Oh, I went all the way to the end. Holy crap. Okay. Let me show you how to do this. Someone needs to come, or do you want someone to come commentate who knows what the hell they're doing?
It doesn't matter.
Anyone who... Okay, fair enough. These are their brackets. So the next match is Jake and Impala in this bracket. So whoever is going to win this, you got to enter the number of matches in here.
Okay.
And then once you enter that submit score again, you have to highlight the player who wins.
Okay.
Yeah, and other than that, you have... That's where your chat's at. I can hear the songs. Donkey Kong!
I'm quickly downloading the app for a salt shaker as we speak.
What, for me?
Yes.
You're too kind.
I'm that kind. And it is installing.
Are you paying attention? Did you see how I moved this so you can change it to zeros? I left click on the box and it pops up. That box.
Oh.
That's how you add it in. Right? That's how you do it. That's everything. I gotta go first.
He left right as it was downloaded. Asking me or were you asking Louie that just left? Personally, I don't play it too much. Right now, I've been focusing more on playing some Smash in my free time. I'm sure we have plenty of Bloodborne. Oh, there you go. I'll make sure he sees that when he comes back.
Sick
see my salt shaker app just finished downloading for him. Back. Yep. I'll be ready when he comes back, so yeah. Look at that. No, I don't play too much. Alright. I don't play too much outside of Smash right now. I do a lot of Monster Hunter. Do a lot of Mana 3DS right now. This is kind of my main console choice. Yeah, I've played a little bit, but I haven't really gotten too into it. Know what I'm saying about it. Not sure I can probably find someone here at the bar that does.
We are set for the
Brandon's just one of the worst. Big, Monster Hunter player?
So we got
Jake went with his tradition name of State Farm. It's obviously the Jake from State Farm. Looks hideous. We got all at once, none of that chicken.
Eat up! Eat up!
The best player got knocked out real soon. You got a Hydro guy, he was really good. Definitely not me, by any means. Yeah, the chicken has mad respect. It's a indestructible. You cut it with a sword and it won't even get scratched. I lose a couple feathers, but that's about it. It's literally invincible. All thrown away that chicken. Oh yeah. Link should have made an armor of the chicken. It felt a lot better. Dana wouldn't even know what to do.
Pun intended, damn it! Now! There we go!
And Hall pulls it off.
Charlie just did good.
That is.
Hey,
Matt.
Break everything.
Oh, no, 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 not yet. I was going to ask you before I started breaking stuff. No. How do you pull the brackets?
Go to the... Nope, over. Nope, just click on the window in the back. Nope. Just go to down. There you go. Now click there. And then click on that tab.
Okay, that's where it was. Okay.
And then whoever... Yep, and then click on the question mark. And then whoever won, and then winner two. And then you wouldn't even have to type in for the other one if they didn't get the submit. There you go.
All right, thanks.
That's how you do that. And then just click on the blue square, bring that up, and there you go.
Cool.
And then here.
Yeah, right-click
it.
I know that.
And just don't delete these spaces.
You can delete?
Well, delete the number, but don't delete these spaces in between. There you go.
Okay.
It should be good. Nope, you didn't. Yeah, just click away from the one here.
Alright, you can be
just
done.
Just make sure you're prepared when you're clicking on there, because if you click and like drag, it'll move shit.
Okay.
So, that'd be the
case. Alright. So, whenever you can be done.
Just click back on there or whatever.
Okay. You can just be done adulting now.
Okay.
I'll be childing now.
That worked too well! Fuck!
We got any people that play Bloodborne here? No? It's a tough crowd tonight. People are a little bit drunk and a little less sociable with commentators nowadays. I think they're intimidated by, you know, these sterling good looks that I have. Also my Peyton Manning facial features. The crowd's gotten smaller as the night's gone on, and people have gotten a lot more drunk. It's not that they're antisocial, it's like their social situational awareness is gone. Pulling for this round.
Oh god, I feel worse! You suck!
I mean,
one way first.
Fancy.
One win from Mr. Sergey. Sergey, Sergey, Serge. I think you prefer Serge, but...
One, go!
It's very limited with spacing, yeah.
They do giveaways every year, apparently. I take toilet paper.
I'd be so happy. Oh, let's stay every time to death.
Hey Matt, do you play Bloodborne?
No.
Okay. Yeah, chicken play again. See if he gets touched. I try to please.
Ah!
I'm here for the viewers.
That went the right way, you just went.
And there's a reset. Dude, I haven't heard from you in a while. Your take on this match? Who are you pulling for? Link or Link? Or Smoker Link, because he's obviously shorter, so the smoking must have stunted his growth. I just asked Ply. He hasn't played. The one standing in the background in white shorts.
Sorry about that, guys. Unfortunately, I'm also manager of Dr. Lou's place, so I have other duties other than, awesome commentator, artist, smasher, and you know what? I'm honestly okay with I'm being a better than average smasher. I don't practice regularly enough to reach that next level, so
you gotta factor in like the general player that you play for a couple of times.
Yeah, exactly.
But if you play on a regular basis, I think you're quite a bit better. You read really well.
I try.
And I'm not gonna push you to go anymore. You also suck at it really badly.
The salt is real here.
Oh yeah, he's definitely gonna bring the salt. You went and salt earlier.
I like it. Kiddo Snook, I like it.
that's for you.
That's pretty good.
Shoot him off!
I wish someone would be. I don't even care if it's me, but I wish somebody would be at least one every single week for, I swear to God, going on 3 months. It's a little bit depressing. Well, my album, this week's one of the albums on this man is 30 days, but it was so much more diverse before I came in. Now it's him in another pose. Oh look, him sticking his finger up his hand. Him dropping his pants eventually.
Don't tease the viewers like that.
Say what?
Don't tease the viewers like that.
Tease the viewers.
Standing to drop their pants.
But if you let me stick to the...
I tried
to make gay references. Alright. Anyway, Cap Fabulous and Sergey going at it.
So, breast cancer awareness.
So is, no, that's Cap Fabulous. But, who won the first match?
Yeah. No, Sergey won the first round.
Yeah.
That's why I put him on there.
Oh, shit, man. You can follow it on the camera side. I was
going based on...
We just got lucky a couple times where they sat on the same side as they were playing on the same side.
I was going based on name.
Yeah, I hear you. I don't know what we can do either way. I don't care. Oh, shit. Now I lost my place.
Amateur mistake.
Amateur mistake?
It's an amateur hour.
I just hacked this guy in Bloodborne.
What's up?
Kind of game. Yep, there's a lot of kind of games. What kind of game is Bloodborne?
Oh wait, is that the one with the guy with the gigantic shaving razors and stuff swinging around?
I think, right?
Is Bloodborne the one with like the grotesque, like misshapen dude swinging around the overly sized razor? What the hell is it? The demon barber,
Sweeney Todd?
Like a mutated demonic Sweeney Todd. So.
I never should have known that. That one was close. That shit was so much better. I like Bowling. That's
a game. I like that. Okay, so. Sergey advanced? Sergey won? Alright. What's going on with Robin?
He's depressed.
Why is he depressed?
I don't know.
M. Hall and Sergey.
I would never get in there.
So the next match will be M. Hall and Sergey. Sergey and M. Hall. So this is, I believe, the round 5 of losers. Next will be semifinals. Round 5 losers finals. M. Hall and Sergey. So Sergey returns for another beating. And M. Hall is up this time. Yeah, the gigantic.
Yeah, I would just sit there. This is where Luigi is. You can hold the whole time. So I'd sit there the whole time.
You don't have to use the soft.
Fucking charge on fire, headbutt. Then they get close.
And smash characters are intense. They can be. They can be, kiddo. Can I call you kiddo?
You pronounce his full name right now. That'd be rude. You don't know him.
I'm gonna ask you all before I ask him. Is this man sitting right next to me telling me what to do again? And now I'm gonna address you directly. Are you telling me what to do right now? Are you telling me what to do in my own person?
Yes, I am.
This man stands behind what he says.
I've got more rapport with Kiddo Snick than you do.
What do you want?
I'm talking to him for a little bit. Did you know he's going to determine tomorrow he's going to win? He probably doesn't say it's because you don't care if you insult him for your last loss.
What?
That's only my first loss. That's your last loss.
All I gotta do is beat whoever it is, and I can lose to Shadow Man again.
Once again, guaranteeing myself the second place spot. Right, that's my card.
The salt is real. And yes, you can call me Kiddo. And yes, he is telling you what to do. Okay, fair enough.
Man, worst case scenario. Damn, I'm off. To violence.
What do you mean off? Oh. Hey, we all have off days, kiddo. It's nothing personal.
Some more than others. Yep.
Seriously, I don't know who's more salty. Yes, me or you guys? Like, because like someone actually beats me, and then you guys are just like all over me, like fucking like.
Oh, burn! You lost. Hey, you lost.
Even Flyzik is giving me shit. He hasn't even played in the tournament. No offense, hasn't played in the tournament in how long?
4 months.
Four months.
I think the last tournament we played in, I played against you, and I can beat you somehow.
Is that the one you won with Brandon? Custom tournament. Right. I remember. You kept using that damn Bowser spin thing with the tornado effect. I get it, you farted on me. I thought someone already did that here. I thought that was taken. Ooh, Emma almost falling off the stage, unfortunately. Ooh, they're both down to the last stock. Sergey and Emma sitting pretty even right now. Sergey's using that. That's one of the best ways to give yourself an opening to another combo with like the neutral A. What you can do is a slight hop and kick, and then you can immediately
you'll kick them far enough away that it's gonna dash attack you. Ooh, and they keep giving another chicken. No one likes the chicken. This match turns out though. He's using the I'm actually pretty impressed with this match. It's actually this is still the first match. They are going all out.
Yeah, we're already 3 minutes.
Last chance of the tournament. Can't hold anything back now. For anyone who's been wondering why I keep saying that, that's a reference to Waterboy.
Mega Man!
I object. Okay, so M. Holla takes the first match there.
You have like a total of 3 jokes.
I have more than that. You have 0. So
and be like, hey, you ready to die?
I'm not gonna. I don't claim the jokes.
We're all friends here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and. Oh, they missed the duck. Of course, that will cost them later in the game. It's unfortunate.
Don't be nervous, man. You got it.
You always hate to see a young upcoming smasher losing the duck hunt round. It's a depressing sight, it really is. Hey, look, I have 5 jokes.
Hey, man, you're building on it.
Oh, I'm totally building on it.
All my jokes are funny, so I can't really say they're funny. 90% of them are Chetberg jokes.
Chetberg jokes? What's Chetberg? Otherwise, I'd be saying, hey, I know who Chetberg is. Alright, so.
Clap down.
Yep.
You got the clap.
Yep. That was not a joke.
That was what actually happened. It's a clap.
Oh, I gave him a hand.
Could have also been a slow clap.
Yeah. Except he was pretty quick. There's only
one. So you got nothing to worry about.
M. Holla set off the chickens. The chickens are angry.
So he's got a damage.
Yep, and a two-stock jump here. Oh, and Sergei's been eliminated.
Holla avenged me.
Finally!
So M. Holla moves on. Sergei's been eliminated. Your game's 2-0. I don't condone what just happened there.
Beans, bitch!
Later, bitch. You and me, I think. Hope you got warmed up. Hope you're gonna use.
Let the assault begin.
Why you guys always assault?
You already threw a bunch of salt.
Thank you, kiddo.
Ah.
All the salt.
Well, we haven't been alive for 100 years. We're okay. Shit.
Last I heard, he was trying to make DK his main. So he's pulling off pretty well. Capone's got his main out. Put on the pressure. wants nothing to do with that chicken. Huh? Sanic, yeah. All the tears for Sanic right now is... He's trying to fight dirty with that, that chicken. And he gets it. Good, Dutch guard there. For a second there, I thought that was Spanish. And it made me laugh a little.
And I chucked the chicken because I barely could see the chicken. And it hit, and it fell off. Like, no!
gonna push it to Jess Jerk. All of them. Are you Jess Jerk first and over, over Deadpool?
That's John Cena! That's
I can't wait for that. Miss, I think I get it. You're the call of the Deathstroke
for
the Deadpool
category. Okay, right, number 10.
That is game. Sanic does it not. Solid and Mala gets all the songs. Brings us to the finals. Gonna be you and Shadow Man. There's no question marks. I can't.
You gotta click the match thing. Remember? You didn't even do it. Or did you? Did you? Oh shit.
Why?
Grab the thing and move it over. Just click somewhere where there isn't anything, and then drag it.
Click drag.
Louis!
No, other one.
Louis, click
yeah,
there you space.
Go. There we go. Thanks for the adulting.
Yeah, what's up?
Alright, we got Shadow Man and Peekapone.
Yeah, you see how badly that worked out for you last time? You see how badly that worked out for
Yeah, Shadow Man, the continuing champ. Last week and many, many other weeks. This is Peekapone. I'm gonna say, dude, he's got this one.
Really?
No, that's
fuck you, Louie!
Why?
I don't think Sandy got it.
I've never come here again.
They got it.
Nicer words.
Not tonight.
I've never come here ever again.
Not ever.
Okay,
now you're
gonna get your own boxer t-shirt.
See, let's see what I'm saying. Is that good? Three times the damage that Diddy's got.
That's it.
Four times. Go.
I want to see you two stop. Three matches in a row. That's it.
Oh. Daddy! Alrighty. Some slight intermission due to the volume of music. Probably be better than my commentator right now. I know, right? Yeah. That's also the My Curious Diddy. Banana versus up. A banana versus chicken there for a second.
There are no chicks with tits.
My words are not very good.
I'm bad with my mouth.
They did put "get him over here" in caps, which is pretty intense. So I feel like they're yelling at me to get you over here.
It's the last match. Pound your punch.
He said, "Fly, goddamn it."
Fly, goddamn it.
But he's from Canada, so put that Canadian accent.
Hey.
Yeah.
Just add "a" to that. Eh?
They're using American font, so it's coming out.
Don't tell me it's a flappy head freak. You probably hear flappy head. Okay.
Sir.
Yes.
I get intimidated when I see capital letters, like multiple in consecutive order.
Super rare.
That's why you gotta get the super rare. But he's within the distance. You can hear his voice hopefully in the background. Oh yeah, there are multiple in sector words there. That's a lot of letters. Yeah, 14 letters in capitalization. I mean, I'm not counting the spacing. The spaces don't count, but I am really tipping. And the X and the D now are adding on to it, so I'm getting a little worried here that you might come down here and hurt me. I'm afraid. Although I know that is a sideways, like, excitement face. Still letters. Very fearful of the capital letters. Any other, like, normal ones and small ones? Alright. I wasn't paying attention, and somehow Pikachu won that round. There will be no salt for a limited time, but there will be salt tonight.
That's
Shadow Ban pulling us Rosalina, Chico, and Sanic again.
Go!
I mean, I feel like it's a bad matchup for Rosalina. She's all about spacing. I think it's not gonna be too terribly easy to get that spacing with such a mobile character like Sanic. Based on the character choice, Sanic probably doesn't get any advantage. And now Rosalina's getting pelted by chickens. He's got all the pressure. Time that damage, man. We lost Chico. Like Rosalina is a sadistic bitch with her galactic vagina going on. Always punishing her little bit about Chico. Sanic pulled it off.
It's not over yet.
It's not over yet.
What's that?
2-1.
Not me, because I don't give a shit. I keep losing.
Sanic's favorite. High now, just because of that.
I was just turning up off the stage at that point with all those items.
You're getting called out like you fear God right now.
What?
They fear the chicken gods.
The chickens.
Just 3, 2, 1.
I think you should definitely gone with the high moderate or high to moderate side for that insult. It's not me playing right now, I don't care. I feel like if there's a high amount of chickens in the match, I would actually have an advantage because that'd be a luck factor that I need to actually win. They're aggressive.
I've never done that chicken fight. You know, chicken fight. Yeah.
I can't remember the last time I've actually played with items or any items on.
I don't even know items exist anymore.
We're trying to think of ways to just live life.
Because it's like, you know, like, I don't
know. And then we thought we were like chickens. They're not really an item. They can just walk around the stage.
They've got that gray triangle above their existence. They're an item.
I said Smash Ball, you said no.
Chicken's definitely spice this game up. All non-official tournament stages. Chickens are a legitimate strategy. They are.
He's talking about the bridge?
Yeah, he's talking about it.
The one that you go down, like, you sit in the clouds and shit, and then you. No, that's a 3DS. Oh, that's assumption. That's where Rudy Valley, that was the one I was
looking for. No, he's talking about the big ass instinct. Freaking Montana, where it's at the bridge. He's got the freaking 24 that comes from the sky.
Yeah, that is that big, right? Yeah. Oh, shit.
Tim Hall is out.
Never gonna happen.
No, but once
not gonna happen. It's like fetch. It won't happen.
Oh, Shadow Man's going with his main. He's probably the best all-around player I've seen. Hey, you gotta request to play Sanic for the finals. Apparently, he's always had issues with playing Sanic versus Bulbasaur. He's getting recommended to play Sanic versus Olimar. Yeah. Hey, maybe he's changing up. Nice save by Link by using his bombs to give him a second up B.
Just give you a second jump roll.
Yeah, I didn't realize IX. That's actually pretty smart. I watched him. He's been out already. Trying to go for the reset. Olimar's not letting that happen
though. I like the Pikmin is on them though. The chicken? Look at this.
Oh god! No, he's fucking the chicken!
Apparently.
Oh my god! Did you
apparently.
See it? It was Jesus!
Pikmin can attach himself to a chicken.
This is how the chickens freaking multiply.
Give the chicken business.
I mean, if you have like three Olimar players on, all throw on one person. Sure, you can get at least 12 Pikmin on one character over here. Yeah. All the frustration being thrown, and you finally get to find some love with some chicken. Should have played a Sanic.
Hey, Louie, guess what?
I mean, he's acknowledging me as a player in this tournament? Yes, he is.
I have no idea how to beat a Sonic. Like, I still don't.
Guess what?
He's like, yeah, I mean, you should have played Sonic, but you didn't, so you're probably
an idiot.
Next week is All Stars, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
There you have it.
I was gonna pick Kratos and then Rock House with him.
Just do that.
I don't have more controllers, so I need people with more controllers.
The stream's still going.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I only have one controller.
I'm not playing these Friday Brothers, I'm only playing these.
I'm playing with Kratos because he's fucking such a cheap character, and I love him.
That wraps up pretty much the end of the tournament there. Another Shadow Man win. Another LMR. And
hi everybody, I'm still alive. I'm still alive, guys. Hi. Hi guys. I'm still alive. Why is it so far away? Alright everybody. Hope you had a good time. Yep.
Get us no guy.
So much salt. Do it! They're unlocking trophies now. Because we have so much goddamn money. You're welcome.
Thank you. All the trophies.
All the trophies.
All the trophies.
You can unlock them, but.
You can.
It's just they give them to you that way, so. Alright, everybody. Thank you for joining us tonight. We'll not be here next week due to PS3 having issues with capture cards and my stuff I ordered not showing up yet. But we're doing PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale, and we will be back in the first week of August. Alright, guys. Thank you for joining us, and have a good night.